I'm expecting fireworks tonight.
It's not just a normal game.
That Good Friday feeling, nothing beats it.